Air Frontier pilot Braden Blennerhassett was on a cargo run to an Outback Aboriginal settlement when a snake appeared in the cockpit. Blennerhassett radioed traffic control that there was a snake on board and that he had to return to Darwin. He didn't know if the snake was poisonous or not. It crawled down his leg as he landed back in Darwin.